When I see defeat in the eyes of my countrymen, in your eyes right now, I start to think that maybe he brought me down for times like these when we all need to be reminded who we truly are, that we will not give up or give in.
Mr. President, with all respects, what you're asking can't be done.
Head back, George. Get back. Do not tell me it can't be done.